A year of virtual learning for a lot of these students here. Families are gearing up for back in-person learning, and the Salvation Army is here to help them with that by getting their backpacks stuffed with all the things they're going to need this school year.
You know, we're here today just trying to provide for our community, to give back to the kids, to make sure they're ready to go back to school for those that are going back.
That's Captain James Parker with the Salvation Army in Cathedral City. He says there were about 300 people and counting that came out to the event and about 30 volunteers.
The main idea is to provide kids with back-to-school supplies, backpacks, you know, pens, pencils, papers, all those types of things, as well as, you know, PPE stuff. Kind of made it into an open house as well to see, highlight some of the programs, as well as to open it to, you know, other providers.
The Rancho Mirage Rotary Club helped stuff backpacks. Desert Care Network gave free COVID vaccines.
Well, there's much need in our community, and so this is just one way that we can provide for those in need.
There were free haircuts, nail trimming, and giveaways. Also, an opportunity to sign up for indoor soccer and music programs.
Fortunate to be able to provide this opportunity even in the midst of a pandemic.
The Salvation Army wants to keep providing families in need with stuffed backpacks to go back to school and is asking for any donations. In Cathedral City, Miriam Bouchot, News Channel 3.